Hello again, everybody. This is Tom from everystepcalculus.com, everystepphysics.com. I'm going to do another problem for limits at infinity with L'Hopital's rule. So let's do it. Index 8 to get to my menu. We're going to scroll down here. Press second screen by screen to get the menu quick. At least quicker. And get to limits, choose limits. That's the problem we're doing. And we're going to go to infinity. So we're going to choose number 4 here. Enter our function, enter alpha before you enter anything into these entry lines here. Alpha, the problem is alpha x divided by, I always like to put the denominator in quotations, or not quotations, but parentheses, and then go back one to enter the problem in there. And this one is a pretty difficult problem. All of L'Hopital's problems are, to me, insane and a waste of time, but it doesn't happen in real life, but we have to deal with it in calculus. And we're going to press second and go to log here. And log has another parentheses. I'm going to put another parentheses here and then go back one to enter the function in there. And the function is 1 plus 2 times yellow button, because you want to go E. And here's another parentheses. We're going to put that in there so we don't forget them. And go back one. And it's E to the X. And we're going to do it at positive infinity. I always show you what you've entered. Here's log of 2 times e to the x plus 1. The calculator switches it around to proper form. I say it's okay. I always give you an option to change it in case you made a mistake. And because at x equals infinity, the numerator is infinity and the denominator is infinity, we have to use L'Hopital's rule. And we look at the problem again. We compute the numerator and the denominator by infinity. We still have infinity here. Infinity at x is equal to infinity, and log of 2 times e to the x plus 1 is equal to infinity. So we continue on, then we have to do the derivative one more time. We keep doing that until it turns out to be a certain way, which I'll show you. Here's 1, and the derivative of the numerator is 1, and derivative of the denominator is this here. And so now we have something different. We have infinity at 1 is equal to 1, and infinity at this here is undefined. So it doesn't equal infinity or 0 anymore. So we're going to do number 2. And so the limit is 1 over infinity divided by infinity equals 1 divided by 1 equals 1. That's the answer. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, subscribe, or go to the menu and just look up problems to see how to do them. All right, have a good one.